scissors. So you're gonna lie on your back and take your hands underneath your hips. Really press that lower back on the floor. Extend your legs. You can keep your head up or down, but make sure your abs are tight. And you're just gonna scissor your legs. Now to make it easier, you're gonna go a little bit higher, a little bit harder. You angle down, always making sure that your back is on the floor and your abs are locked.